Hi everyone, I am Anil Kumar, motivation speaker. Today I am going to speak about the top 10 golden rules to be successful in your life. These are the 10 tips. It will going to change your life very easily. The first tip is, if you sleep, your time is also sleep. What do you mean that? This is the right time to show your talents, to show your dedication to your success. There are some people are there, they used to sleep 16 hours, 18 hours, 10 hours, like that. You should not sleep. This is the right time to show our talents. 7 to 8 hours is fair enough for anybody person to take rest. The other time is to show our talents, show our dedication, show our work towards our success. Then only we can able to reach our goal or success. This is the very important. If you sleep, your time is also sleep. Then next, second tip is, cut out the negative people in your life. We should not stay with negative people. Negative people are like poisons. They will kill your life. So that is the reason we have to stay always with positive people. If we stay with positive people, definitely we can able to do or reach success very easily. That is the reason we have to cut down negative people in our life. This is the second tip. Then third tip is, always respect a guru. Guru is a very good person. He can be a mentor, he can be a guider, he can be a coach. So we have to respect guru. Many people will be there, they will take help from guru, but they won't give respect. In front of, they give respect, but in the backside, they give not respect. That should not be there. If you do not respect guru, definitely we are going to fail. We won't achieve success in our life. This is the third tip. Then fourth tip is, never afraid of your problems. Problems are setbacks which we can able to solve with positive attitude. So we should not afraid of our problems. Problems will come and go. Problem is not total permanent. It's a temporary setback. So we can able to solve our problems with the help of positive attitude, with the help of motivation, we can able to solve our problems easily. We should not afraid of our problems. Then next tip is, training is the key of success. Train your mind, train your body to become more stronger and stronger and stronger. Consistency is the key to success. Excellence is not an accident. It's a bundle of trial and errors. So training. If you keep on training yourself, definitely you can reach what you become. Definitely you can able to success very easily. Train your mind and train your body. That is the key to success. The next tip is, no one make your value down. In the world, nobody cannot put yourself down. That is your mind. This thing, you can bounce back with that situation, and no one can pull down yourself. You have to put it down yourself. Due to your mindset, sometimes you may get depression, sometimes you may get many negative situation. you may get pulled down, but you should not, somebody will not make you down. This is what this word will say. The next step is, no one can change your life. You decide to change it. What do you mean by it? You are the creator, and you are the creator and you are the destroyer of your own destiny. All thing at your hand. Nobody can come and to push yourself to lead a success. Success comes within. We have to motivate ourselves, through discipline, we can able to achieve. That is the reason nobody can change your life until you change to decide it. The next tip is, all simple things are not easy. We can say, morning walk is easy, but while getting up in the morning, going by walk, it's very difficult. Earning money, it's a simple thing, but if we get earn money, it is very difficult. So this word says, all simple things are not easy. The next step is, a big success take a big time. Success won't come easily. It requires a lot of time, efforts. So the big success, it takes big time. We can give example of Vivekananda, we can give example of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Till that president level, how much he has struggled, how much he has sacrificed his life, just imagine it. So big success take a big time. Meanwhile, we should have patience to reach our success. The next tip is, be dedicated to your goal. We should always dedicate ourselves towards about our goal. We have to keep a big goal in our life. For that goal, we have to, every day we have to sacrifice our time, we have to sacrifice our so many things to reach ourselves to success. So that is the reason we should always dedicate it to our goal, then only success will come. So highly successful people, they have followed all these 10 golden rules. They have adopted in their life. That is the reason they have become successful. If you would like to grow, or if you would like to success, these are the 10 golden rules which we need to adopt in our life. So if we adopt these top 10 golden rules, definitely we can able to do success and we can able to live good life. Thank you.